between eighth and eighth is a apostrophe. There and there. Which is their house? They are waiting. Only the gap is sound same, pronunciation same, but the meaning is different. Come to the next part, demonstrative. What is the demonstrative? Demonstrative show where an object, event or person is in relation to the speaker. They can refer to a physical or a physiological closeness or distance. We talking about events. The near demonstrative are often used to refer to the present while the far. Now, demonstrative often refer to the past. It means demonstrative determiners work in the present or the past. It always show what is the closeness, जो हमारे साथ है और जो हमसे दूर है. Like demonstrative with a singular noun and the uncountable noun. जो मेरे पास है, यानी कि it mean that is near to speaker and other is far from the speaker. First example is here, यानी कि वो मेरे पास है. There, यानी कि वो आपके पास है. This, यह है. That, वह है. Is this near the speaker or far from the speaker? Given the examples, see carefully. Is this John's house? Is that John's house over there? This is a nice surprise. That must have been a nice surprise for you. These apples are mine. Yeh apple mere hain. Those apples are yours. What are you up to these days? आप इन दिनों क्या कर रहे हैं? Those days are long gone. वह दिन कितने लंबे थे जो चले जा रहे हैं. This time I want to be late. We really surprise you that time. Come to the next. What is the quantifier? Quantifier are the word that indicate the quantity or amount of a noun. क्वांटिफायर डिटर्मिनर्स क्या इंडिकेट करेगा, उसमें हमारी क्या क्वांटिटी है और उसका उस नाउन का क्या अमाउंट है. क्वांटिफायर नाउन कौन कौन सी होती हैं? ऑल, एनी, बोथ, ईच, ईदर, इनफ, एवरी, फ्यू, लिटल, मोस्ट, मच, नीदर, नो, सेवरल, सेम और कोई भी हमारा नंबर. Any number like 5, 3, 2, 1, 12, etc. Quantifier noun जो कि countable होंगे. Countable में हम क्या क्या use करेंगे? You can see many, few, very few, several, numerous, couple of people, number of people, large number of people, great number of people. जो हमारे नॉन काउंटेबल्स क्वांटिफायर डिटर्मिनर्स होंगे वो कौन से होंगे हमारे? मच, नॉट मच, अ लिटल, लिटल, अ बिट ऑफ, अ गुड डील ऑफ, अ ग्रेट डील ऑफ, अ लार्ज अमाउंट ऑफ और अ सिग्निफिकेंट अमाउंट ऑफ. और जो हमारे दोनों के साथ यूज़ होंगे, यानी कि काउंटेबल के साथ और नॉन काउंटेबल के साथ, वो हमारे कौन से होंगे? ऑल ऑफ द, सम, सम ऑफ द, most of the, none of the, enough, a lot of, lots of, plenty of, a lack of, no, and the hardly any. All the quantifier noun is the main role that play in the determiners. This is all about the determiners and I will give you a worksheet for practice the determiners.